bop, you'd get a really low boop bop score.
I mean, is there anything we can do? Can we, like, spin this or something like that?
Oh, no, definitely not. No one's gonna touch this, man. This idea is dead. Look, consider this an opportunity. I mean, like, there's tons of other ideas. How long did it take you to come up with this?
5 years.
5 years. That's...
long time.
Yeah, that's a while.
Sorry to disappoint you, I guess.
Look, maybe you can make an app where it doesn't matter if the founder's a bad person, you know, like a social media thing. Hey, I don't know if you want my advice, man, but it's never too late to do things completely differently, you know? Yeah. Take care, man. Call me if you got anything new.
Did you get monies?
No, I didn't get monies, and I'm afraid that I might never get monies for my business that is based on ethics. Now that I have a criminal record for assault because of you?
I was worried no one would want your boop pops because it's a terrible idea. So I have other idea. We start pickle business. It's good business, Jewish business. I have knowledge of pickling. I was myself a pickle.
That's a very stupid idea, Herschel.
It will work. We will start pickle business. We will become success. We will finally make their parents proud.
Don't talk about my parents. You never talk about my parents. You know anything about them. You never met them. Because you were too busy getting pickle brine for 100 years. It's your fault, Herschel. You got us arrested. You ruined my business that I spent years on. It's a good thing Sarah's not around anymore, because if she was, she would be ashamed of you.
You hear this, Val? I will create Pickle Empire. I will make $200,000. I will buy back Cossack land, and I will cut down billboard. I will prove you stupid, because you are my enemy. You dishonor Greenbaum's name. We are no longer family.
Good luck with that. You don't know jack shit about shit, man. You can't even read from what I can tell. You're gonna start a pickle empire? You can't even survive out there without my help.
Do not need help from anybody. I will prove you stupid.